We have the gorgeous NSYNC. Hello, lovelies.
Hello.
Great to have you back in studio. Would you like
Thank
a chip,
you.
Anyone?
I'm
okay. Go on, get it down. Now, your last time you came to Blue Peter was early on in the year when you were tearing up everyone's hearts. What have you been doing since then?
That's a good one.
You kidder. Okay. Would you like a chip?
No, I'm okay.
Okay.
Thanks. Well, we're here now. Could you stop? I'm trying to answer your question. Get off in my face with some chips now.
He's just worried about his jacket.
No, we're here to promote the new single, Bye Bye Bye, and obviously the album, March 20th, No Strings Attached. So.
Now, this single, Bye Bye Bye, is not even released. It's not released here till the 28th of Feb, but it's not released in the States yet, and it's doing unbelievable things, isn't it?
Yeah, we actually already broke the most ads for a song on the first week on the radio, so we're really excited about this song. I mean, it's a great song.
And it's going to do great things here, I'm sure. But isn't it always the way you're trying to have a sensible musical discussion, and then walk a chip on a French fry? I mean, it always happens. I mean, if we're talking chips or French fries, which one do you prefer?
It's French Friday.
No.
Are you French fry boys or are you chips?
I'm saying the
chips. Does anyone want a chip?
Yeah, yeah.
Go on.
Even though, more to eat, you know?
Exactly.
But I like
I'm
the fries
you.
Because they're crispier.
I'm a chip
well,
girl.
The French
Go on,
fries
get out of here.
Walked in front of us when we were trying to talk, so I'm definitely saying the chip.
Happy birthday, baby.
Well,
it's a debate that's going to run and really kick. 100% full on live entertainment here with their latest single, Bye Bye Bye. It's NSYNC.
Hey.
A fantastic golden ball. So let's meet the teams.
Okay, on my team I have the gorgeous Chris with me from NSYNC. And I have Lance. from NSYNC.
Lovely. Ladies and gentlemen, starting positions by the pond, please.
Come on, Chris.
All it's left for me to say is 3, 2, 1, fish!
Oh, yeah.
Okay, go on.
Now, it's quite tricky, this, but Connie's straight in there with a bit of place. Stepping a bit far forward. Keep it back, please. Lance with a lovely throw, adeptly done. Mark's in there with two. Connie strikes into a lead.
There's one.
Lance. What's he got? He's got a rainbow trout. Just misses there.
That was good enough.
Here we go again. There's three in Connie's bucket. You need one more because you're standing far too far forward, please. One more.
There we go.
You got it.
Now, come on.
We've got four.
There's four in Connie's bucket. She's straight through.
How
it's time for presentation.
Got?
There's two in Katie's basket. There's some cheating there, Miss Hill. There's some cheating. We can't have cheating at the shop.
Someone had tampered with our fish.
Now remember, presentation's important, ladies and gentlemen.
Presentation, we want catfish in each. What else do we need? Should we get some more fish?
I want to be able to eat these, even though they're not real.
What can I do with this to make it look good?
Do anything you like. Make a napkin, but make it look good.
There we go, that's a napkin. This is a looking good napkin. There we go.
It's going to be close. Katie's gone for some sort of floral decorations. Will it make her win? That's the end of the challenge. Allow me to come in. Do you have a verdict from upstairs?
Work it, Lance, work it.
Okay,
work
well,
it, Lance,
I have been told, I'm afraid, that much as you've done to impress me with plants, you've got chips in it, your presentation's not good, although you have four fish in the basket, but unfortunately, you cheated. Sorry about that. Connie, you have four fish, chips. Presentation not bad, like that bit. So, it is my privilege to say this week's winners are Connie and Mark. Fantastic!
Oh, and well, a trophy trolley, please.
Oh, thanks. Very good.
Chris on my team.
Oh, Chris.
Chris.
Now.
Thanks, Chris.
It's my pleasure to award Connie.
You were.
It's number five, Connie.
You
ready for this?
I'm ready.
Enjoy.
Oh, I am enjoying.
Well done, Chris.
Can we have our golden chip?
You can actually. Where's it gone? Do you know I've lost the golden chip?
Stolen the golden chip.
I found it. I found the golden chip.
I've got it. There you go.
Hooray!
It was there somewhere.
You have to take that to your next gig now. Time has just flown by and we have to say goodbye, just like in your song, really.
Bye.
Yeah, thank you very much to NSYNC for coming. I saw that. And really good luck with that single. So it's out on the 28th. It's going to be huge, I know it.
It's going to do good. And we'll see you on Monday when we'll be laying on an extremely high-tech, futuristic show just for you.
Well,
we'll see you then.
Bye.
Bye. Something fishy around here.
What do you do with a chip?